Well, minus 37 degrees out. Here's a jug of hot tap water. Let's see. Three quarters of it froze before it hit the ground.